This video clip provides an overview of ARCHICAD 20's performance enhancements. ARCHICAD 20 implements a series of performance enhancements in various fields to enable smoother workflow and increase general responsiveness. The first area of improvement is drawing updates. The processes for updating drawings and checking their status now rely on multiprocessing technology for a faster workflow. The second is the Library Manager dialog, where ARCHICAD 20 can now handle even very complex project library structures in a snap. Additionally, embedded libraries are now extracted to a virtual file system, eliminating library inconsistencies that may be caused by complex library structures with long paths. The third is Hotlink Management, where the handling of nested hotlink structures is improved by a more stable hotlink update process, while library parts belonging to removed hotlink modules are automatically removed from the embedded library, all resulting in faster hotlink updates. The fourth and final area is server communication. Background processing is now used to check the drawing status of external references, while communication with the BIM server is also carried out in a separate thread. This not only provides faster feedback on the status of external references, but also dramatically reduces response times, which enhances general responsiveness. Please watch all the clips in this playlist to fully familiarize yourself with the performance enhancements of ARCHICAD 20.